Okay. I have knitted up to the 5 rows, and I decreased 1 stitch at each end of the next row, following 3rd row 6 times, till 56 stitches remained. And then it calls for working a further 6 rows until the rows total 30 rows. So I've got 1 row left. 30 rows, excluding front band. I'm going to cast off 21 stitches at the beginning of next 2 rows. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So that stitch is going to be the last one I'm going to remove. Just do not. Let's get you a little higher. Okay. Cast off, you move it over 1, knit it off. Move it over 1, knit off. Now that's how I do it. I wrap it around my thumb, and I anchor it on my pinky. I move it over here, and wrap it around. Knit it off. And that's how I cast off. You want to make sure you don't grab just a piece of the thread. Now when I get these 21 cast off, I will knit a row and cast off 21 again. And this is a shaped hood. Hang on. There we go. And make sure you catch all of them so that they both stitches fall below behind the latches. So when you knit, so you can knit it off. Design. Wonderful program. And now this is my 21st. So once I move it over, and leave it, move these into non-working position. Bring my carriage back over. Back up so you can see the other one. And I'll cast off 21 on this side. Okay, so this is my 21 stitch. So I should have 14 left. 2, 6, 8, 10. 2, 4. I love it when it works. Okay, now I'll wrap the yarn paper on my thumb. Except not that direction. There we go. Get it off. Move it over. Get it off. Move it over. Get it off. Move it over. And this is just a bond, a simple shape on it. Oh, I'm gonna put it on the sweater I created. And yeah, I never do it the same way, hardly. Let's see if this will work. Well, you can see what I'm doing this way. Is binding off the 21, and we'll be making the back flap. And I'll read you those directions. Sorry about my elbow. This is my 21st one. Move all these into the non-working position. And I'll work on remaining 14 stitches for 30 rows, totaling 62 rows. Okay. I can back up a little bit here. Okay, so now I need a total of 62. Got 60 rows. Oh, 62, excuse me. Okay. Now I'm going to cast off loosely. I don't think you need to watch me do that. I'm just going to cast it off the same as I did earlier. Okay. Thank you for watching. I'll be back when I go to do the button band.